spider web. Yeah, I knew I needed to land. It got to my feet, pointed it for a bit to try to get some speed, regained control, and started to cut across the slope. Kind of just kept propagating in front of me. And basically, it blows me out. So I got dragged into the gut. Once you're in with a lot of snow, it's kind of nothing you can really do. It's a whiteout, you can't see. Things got so aerated that I was breathing snow in. I knew that the cliff was down below me. This is gonna suck, but I'm gonna brace for impact. Probably went 80 to 100 feet. Impact, far from soft. Probably one of the most abrupt impacts that I've taken in my career. I was definitely